Let's forage and cook in the woodland. For years, the elusive porcini mushroom played a frustrating game of hide and seek with me, but today I struck gold. After lighting the campfire, we cooked up some light, fluffy, airy crumpets until golden and crisp. And the mushrooms I sauteed in butter, garlic, sage, and thyme. And then splashed in some brandy for a flambé. After serving up on top of my crumpets, I garnished with some freshly picked wood sorrel.